also attached to the foam block is a rather large reef shark. Right there in the surface. We're gonna help them out. I don't know how he got himself in this predicament.
Well, these poles keep getting in the way. There he is.
Look at the size of that guy. Good grief. Today, your lucky day, big boy. No way.